welcome back to your favorite channel, Win TV 247, where we're looking at the economic hub in Nigeria. And today we're focusing on Lagos Chamber of Commerce, the people championing the cause for sustainable economy in Nigeria and in Africa. We'll be right back after this break, because we want to show you something new.
Yeah, my name is Michael Kehinde Amao. I'm a member of the Trade Promotion Board of Lagos Chamber of Commerce and Industry and the chairman for marketing and publicity for the Trade Promotion Board. The 2012 Lagos International Trade Fair comes off between 2nd to 11th of November 2012 at the Tafawa Liwa Square, Lagos. And I want to tell you that if you don't come, if you have missed out in this fair, you have missed a lot of things. You need to come to check those organizations that are going to come to display their products and to exhibit all the products that they have brought, not only from Lagos, not only from Nigeria and as a whole. We have foreign companies coming back to the fair. It's going to be a wide and a big event, and you cannot miss it out. You need just to be there. Please come and exhibit your product, come and visit the fair so that we can all improve the business in Nigeria and as a whole, feature what Nigeria looks like to the whole world. Thank you. Please come.
Yes, you're welcome back. And at this point, I want to interface with the Director of Research and Advocacy for Lagos Chamber of Commerce. It promises to be an insightful moment, and we want you to take time out to post a comment about this interview. You're welcome on board. Hello, sir. Good afternoon, and good to have you on What is New TV 247.
Good afternoon.
So I would like to do a formal introduction of yourself.
Okay, my name is Vincent Mwane, the Director of Research and Advocacy, Lagos Chamber of Commerce and Industry.
Well, sir, it's our pleasure to. Sir, understanding that the fourth quarter of every year in Nigeria is very, very tough. When I say tough, to the benefit of the society, because there is going to be Lagos International Trade Fair and Exhibition. This is 2012. We would like you to take us around the world of Lagos Chamber of Commerce and the trade fair that is forthcoming in 1 minute, 30 seconds, if you can.
The Chamber of Commerce and Industry Trade Fair, of course, is an international trade fair. This year is holding at Tafawa Liwa Square here in Lagos Island. And of course, it's the largest trade exhibition in Nigeria and West Africa. This year, we're expecting well over 1,700 to 2,000 exhibitors. And when I say exhibitors, in terms of companies, big corporates, and government, and other multilateral agencies. This year is going to be big because last year we saw about between 1,200 to 1,300 exhibitors, and a markup of about 30% this year is what we're expecting, going by the registration and the promises and pledges we've seen already. Outside that, of course, you will observe that we moved the venue from the International Trade Fair complex to Tafawa Liwa Square this year, and it is strategic. Strategic in the sense that we, apart from congestion of the road, traffic consideration, we feel that this year we want to make the venue a little bit near, proximate to business community, decision makers in Lagos, Ikeja, and all of. So we're expecting quality exhibitors this time, quality visitors, and even a lot of new innovations and products.
All right, sir. Well, let's look at the USPs of Lagos International Trade Fair from the doorstep of Lagos Chamber of Commerce and Industry. If you want to share that with us in 2 minutes, what are the unique selling points?
The unique selling points of our trade fair is clear. One, we're expecting well over 500,000 exhibitors in 10 days from the 2nd of November to the 11th of November to gather in one place, talking, playing, buying, selling, and being educated. You know, this is a unique selling point. It's very hard to see this type of activity happening in anywhere. And apart from that, this year, this is the first time Lagos Chamber of Commerce is going to power the trade fair on YouTube and other electronic media channels, and our partners, the Microres, they are doing a lot to make it happen. And they've done it elsewhere. They powered for corporates like MTA, and they are masters in this trade. And leveraging on this platform and leveraging on their expertise, we know that this year's trade fair is going to have a lot of milestones.
While we were interviewing with the chairman trade promotion, we had about one-on-one business meetings. Now, I'm an exhibitor. It's not just to come there and showcase my product and get network, but there's going to be time where we share challenges in the economy and prefer solutions. Can you give us more insight into that?
We're already doing that. Even at inside the chamber here, we have what we call referral functions we do, where the chamber will be able to gather businessmen, investors, and keep them in our media room. And different embassies from Venezuela, Vietnam, they will also link up with their investors in their country, and they are chatting and discussing business even before payments or visitation or inspections are made. This is what we're going to extend to the trade fair this year. The trade fair is not just where you come and sell your wares, but you also meet other exhibitors, other companies. You know, we have a media center where people can meet, share ideas, and discuss future potentials. It's part of, and again, the microres is going to power even that session. So being part of this trade fair is not just to buy and sell, but also to take relationship, to take interaction to the next level.
For those of you that are viewing from any part of the world, I have a couple of questions. Can we make an online payment? Well, speaking with the right person, he is the head research and advocacy with the Lagos Chamber of Commerce. Sir, turning over to you, e-payment. Can you tell us how possible and how do you go about it?
Again, this is another special feature of this year's trade fair. This is the first time you can hit our website, our Lagos Chamber of Commerce website, and the e-payment is powered. We powered our e-payment online. You can pay online. You can, and all the information, you even direct transfer. You can make payment without having to talk to anybody in the chamber or without having to come and visit us from any part of the country, from any part of the world. You know, the directive is there on our website for anybody to leverage on.
All right, so I want to thank you very much for that time. I would like to draw the question by asking the very same question. The YouTube platform that was just mentioned, what are the potentials? Let's find out. So,
yeah, it's a great potential in the sense that if you are covered in the YouTube one, you have opportunity that even after the trade fair, anybody can, you can play back, it's archived between now and any time, maybe in the next 1 year, 2 years, as long as it may be. Apart from that, in case you are not able to come, in case if you are not able to afford a space at the trade fair complex, you can also exhibit via the YouTube channel. And apart from that, all the 1,700 to 2,000 exhibitors, you'll be able to get their link and network, and you can also network with others, even without having to attend this year's trade fair physically. These are the special features, these are the special benefits that the YouTube channel is bringing to not just the chamber, but to the business community and to potential and existing exhibitors.
So, sir, if I'm interested, where do I go?
If you're interested to benefit, you come to the chamber. You don't need to come here directly. You can give us a call. You can send us email. You can send us a letter and see how we can work together and put you on our YouTube channel. Right. If you are not going to be part of the trade fair physically.
All right, so I want to thank you very much. Okay, our distinguished viewers, this is where we're taking the pause. We shall be coming back with another face. This time around, we might be interfacing with the Director General of Lagos Chamber of Commerce and Industry. Remember, technology has brought us all together in one spot. If you can't make it to the exhibition, or even you're coming to the exhibition, beyond what you're showcasing physically, you will have a platform on YouTube, that is Lagos Chamber of Commerce YouTube channel, which will be officially scrolled on the screen after this time around. We'll be right back.